Welcome to Ingenious Inventions You Should See, where creativity knows no bounds and innovation takes center stage. From revolutionary gadgets to life-changing technologies, join us as we explore the remarkable world of ingenuity and invention. Prepare to be amazed, inspired, and astounded by the ingenuity of the human mind. These are the inventions that are shaping the future and redefining what's possible. So, sit back, relax, and get ready to witness the future today. This is Ingenious Inventions You Should See. Number 1. Kevrit Evtel. Kevin Reitz's motto is inspiration takes wing. And indeed, when you see this flying cab, you can picture streets free of traffic jams and feel excited. This is all possible thanks to cover rates features. It can accelerate up to 450 kilometers per hour and has a range of about 800 kilometers. The vehicle will be operated by a single pilot, and there will be room for 6 passengers. Although the Coverit is still a prototype, the makers have already presented it to investors to kickstart production. Additionally, Coverit can serve not only as a cab but also as an ambulance or cargo truck. Number 2. Bionic Boot. Are you familiar with Porcel? This Valve game is incredibly popular with some gamers. Even racing is higher than Half-Life 2 and Team Fortress, so one of its standout features is the ability to create portals. But equally intriguing are the protagonist's boots, which prevent her from getting hurt when falling from great heights. These boots might have served as inspiration for Key Seamoth. His invention, the Bionic Boots, not only bring portal to mind but also enable you to run at speeds of up to 40 kilometers per hour. Just imagine zooming past cyclists on your way to work. Number 3. DJI ZenMuse L2. The DJI ZenMuse L2 LiDAR is small enough to mount on a drone, yet powerful enough to cover an area of up to 2.5 square kilometers in a single flight. It boasts an impressive accuracy of 4 centimeters vertically and 5 centimeters horizontally. Considering its weight of just 430 grams, this is a remarkable performance. This device will greatly simplify the work of surveyors, builders, cartographers, and other professionals, allowing them to easily create three-dimensional models from collected data with just one click. For those interested, the price of this LiDAR is approximately $19,600. Number 4. Psionic Neural Sleeve. Psionic, known for its bionic technologies, and Fuse Project, recognized for the Ouya game console, might seem like vastly different teams. However, they joined forces to create an impressive accessory, a smart sleeve designed to aid individuals with conditions like sclerosis and cerebral palsy, and people in post-stroke recovery. This system features pads with electrodes that stimulate muscles, along with a patented neural interface that monitors and analyzes limb positions in real time. This enables the system to accurately provide stimulation when needed, whether the user is standing up, walking, or sitting down. Number 5. Iron Lev. The Iron Lev team has achieved a significant milestone by testing a levitating handcar, marking the first in the world to do so without the need for altering existing railroad tracks. Instead of traditional wheels, U-shaped magnets are used, and they've proven highly effective. Moving a 10-ton vehicle feels as easy as carrying a 10-kilogram backpack. Speed isn't an issue either, with the car reaching 70 kilometers per hour during tests. Powered by electric motors, it's also environmentally friendly. Looking ahead in lives, innovation holds promise for advancing open transportation. Number 6. Last Energy PWR20. Imagine a small nuclear power plant tailored for business and industry. This isn't just a vision for the future. It's a real product. Let's look at how it operates. At the core of the PWR20 power plant lies a pressurized water nuclear reactor. It churns out up to 80 megawatts of heat and generates up to 20 megawatts of electricity-fueled low-enriched uranium. Despite its power, it's surprisingly compact, being about the size of a third of a soccer field. Plus, the PWR20 is pieced together from prefabricated modules, much like a Lego set, making transportation a breeze. From the moment you place your order, it'll take about 24 months to complete assembly. Number 7. Labrador Retriever Robot. The Labrador Retriever Robot is equipped to assist with tasks around the house, resembling a mix between a table and a bedside table. It's primarily designed to aid elderly, sick, or injured individuals. agile and autonomous. It can navigate through the apartments, avoiding obstacles and working together with Alexa. Thanks to a carrying capacity of up to 11 kilograms, it's robust enough for various chores. The company also plans to add a follow me mode. They plan to launch the Labrador Retriever Pro model in the second quarter of this year. Number 8. Voluntary Pellant Toe and Blow. Why place a toe and blow fan in the middle of a field for safeguarding crops from frost, controlling air stagnation, spraying water mist, and handling other tasks? Tailored for farmers. Towering Blow is a fan that assists in cultivating apples, avocados, grapes, and more. The 650H version boasts a 66-horsepower motor propelling air at speeds of up to 18 meters per second. Despite its heavy weight of 1.9 tons, it's easily transportable and mountable. The trailer it's mounted on can be folded down to serve as a stand, and you can control the fan from your smartphone. Number 9. King Louis Robot. Next up is a robot named King Louis, crafted at a university in the United States with funding from NASA. This robot is inflatable, making it incredibly practical for space missions. King Louis is lighter, more cost-effective, and safer than traditional robotic models. Its inflatable sections that concealed within a fabric shelf and function as muscles powered by a compressor. According to the makers, King Louis is just as capable as industrial robots like Baxter when it comes to lifting weights. Some reviews even suggest that the robot could serve as a backup air source. Number 10. Hologram Fan. At first glance, this product might resemble a drying rack or a wind generator, but it's one of the largest holographic fans available. Standing at over 3 meters tall with a speed of 500 RPM and 5,500 LEDs. It's quite impressive. It can be used to show commercials, movies, and much more. And they're visible even on a sunny day, thanks to its brightness of up to 2,500 nits. Video content can be played from a memory card via an app for Android and iOS from the cloud or directly from the internet. Number 11. Smart Mobile Apiary 2.0. If the mortality reaches 20% per year, there won't be any bees left on the planet by 2035, and who will pollinate 75% of the crops then? No one wants a shortage of apples, coffee, and tomatoes. It's no surprise that this prototype from China and recognized in the International Design Intelligence Award competition, its makers combined 37 patterns from the beekeeping field to create a smart hive. The bees are so comfortable that honey production increases by 50% and 80% fewer workers are needed to maintain it. Number 12. Colossia. Yachts with helicopters are not very exciting, but a yacht with an airship. Now it's okay. Right now, it's just an idea, but it looks so cool that maybe some rich person decides to make it happen. Instead of buying soccer clubs, it'll cost about $1 billion. The yacht is called the Colosseum, which makes sense because it's 213 meters long. It can accommodate up to 44 guests and 22 crew members. The airship is named Norka as a tribute to the famous Nautica airship that successfully crossed the Arctic in 1926, with Captain Roald Amundsen. The modern Naga is built with carbon fiber and has electric motors, so it could theoretically reach speeds of up to 165 kilometers per hour. Number 13. Z-Leverage Sled. Rising American football stars are bound to use this simulator for training, and they won't be able to argue that it doesn't mimic a real game. Thanks to its unique mechanism, it offers a genuine impact sensation with exercises akin to pulling a 60 kilogram weight. The lever isn't limited to just vertical motion, it also moves sideways. Plus, the soft pads move independently from left to right, adding an extra layer of challenge to each workout. This simulator allows players to practice their blocking techniques. Its versatile design makes it suitable for both indoor and outdoor training sessions. Number 14. Blue Freedom. Now you see the world's smallest hydroelectric power plant's Blue Freedom. Weighing just 400 grams, it easily fits into a backpack. Blue Freedom standout features its 12-centimeter diameter turbine capable of charging the integrated 5,000 mAh battery in 3 to 4 hours, with a flow of around 1.2 meters per second. For added convenience, the makers have included backlighting and USB ports. So hopefully you did enjoy the video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon for more videos like this one. We will see you in the next video. Thank you.